lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Be ready with the clutch. Is now enabled and will be available to use when you are within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Track limits too much, we've been given a 3 second penalty. car gap to the car in front is 1.9 seconds. Fuel target is plus one. Faster engine modes are available. Our gap on the car behind by around a second a lap. You'll be on the mediums. If it takes too much damage. The gap to the car ahead is 2.4 seconds. We'll be right back. this lap, so push now. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. This lap, keep an eye on your distance to the speed limit line as you approach, and make sure you don't speed. Release. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires.